My folks broke up when I was 10. My mum met another bloke and got married again. We left our home in the city where we previously lived and moved house to a little town out in the sticks. Even though I missed my friends, I liked it at first. You could leave your door unlocked and your bike unobserved. But after a little while it started to change, and I began to see things that seemed a bit strange. There was a butcher's that I walked past every morning, and I talked to the owner, who I thought was in his 40s. It was his birthday one day, he told me with pride, and I was shocked to find he was only 25. I couldn't believe it, he had to be joking. But the closer I looked, the more I started to notice. The baker, the postman, even the fishmonger all turned out to be a whole lot younger. It wasn't just the way they looked that made them seem old. It was on a deeper level than that, way down in their soul. It was in the way they moved and talked, but most of all, in the glazed expression that their faces all wore.
No matter where I'm going, no matter what I'm doing, I can hear the sound of the town calling my name. I just keep running, I just keep moving, cause the moment I'm stalling is taking its prey. No matter where I'm going, no matter what I'm doing, I can hear the sound of the town calling my name. It just keeps going, it just keeps pursuing, cause it knows if I'm falling, it's making its claim.
I tried telling people at school about my theory. A couple understood, but most just looked at me weirdly. And those I did tell, I had to do in a whisper, cause most of these people were their brothers and sisters. There was only one grown up who didn't seem affected, who worked in the video shop that I frequented. I liked him cause he'd always chat to me when I'd visit, and slyly lend me horror flicks that my mum had forbidden. So I decided to confide in him and asked him if he knew what I was talking about, and if he'd noticed it too. The moment that I mentioned it, I saw his face drop. He looked around, then he took me to the back of the shop. He kneeled down and he said to me, this place is alive, and it thrives on the young people's life force and drive. Until there's nothing left, then it spits out the shell. So promise me you'll leave before it gets you as well. His grip began to tighten and his eyes were looking manic. I felt frightened, so I ran outside in a panic. I never told my parents what had happened, but I read he was sectioned in the paper a couple weeks later.
No matter where I'm going, no matter what I'm doing, I can hear the sound of the town calling my name. I just keep running, I just keep moving, cause the moment I'm stalling is taking its prey. No matter where I'm going, no matter what I'm doing, I can hear the sound of the town calling my name. It just keeps going, it just keeps pursuing, cause it knows if I'm falling, it's making its claim.
The words that that guy said remained in my head, and as I got older I saw for myself what he meant. I finished school and left just like he recommended, and when I returned I saw people I was friends with working in the butchers, garages and shops. I wouldn't even notice at first, but then I would stop and realise that the middle-aged guy in the bakery I used to go to school with and was the same age as me. I'd always ask him how things were going, and the answer that they gave would be my way of knowing whether or not the town had managed to take hold. Cause if it had, the response would be same old. It's nice to go home, but I know I can't stay, because the town is angry that I ever managed to escape, and it will do what it takes to make sure I don't leave. And when I'm there I can feel its grip creep up on me, with every pint I sip in a cozy little pub, with a fat Labrador sprawled out on a rug. I think it's not so bad, I can stay for a few, and before I know it, it's got me too.
No matter where I'm going, no matter what I'm doing, I can hear the sound of the town calling my name. I just keep running, I just keep moving, cause the moment I'm stalling is taking its prey. No matter where I'm going, no matter what I'm doing, I can hear the sound of the town calling my name. It just keeps going, it just keeps pursuing, cause it knows if I'm falling, it's making its claim.